for the title, the final interview round. I'm not going to do it this time. Let's think a callback, you know, for that big life-changing job, and an opportunity is the essence of the title. I'm not going to do that. They're going to be interviewed by our current Miss Florida USA, Karina Brez. All right, Karina, I know you're ready. So let's call up contestant number one of the finalists, Jessica Santiago.
If you were to win Miss Florida USA, what would you do with your year?
I would let it sink in for a couple days because I would be in shock. And second of all, of course, I would use it as a platform to create awareness for an organization I volunteer in called Women in Distress, because with the power of the crown, the possibilities are endless. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next to the stage to see Karina and answer a question, Damaris Aguiar.
If you were to win Miss Florida USA, what would you do with your year?
I would love to continue making a difference in my community, but nevertheless, give the hope to young girls that one day would like to be here where I am right now, and never, never give up on your dreams, because anything is possible when you work really hard. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our third finalist now up, Connor Boss.
If you were to win Miss Florida USA, what would you do with your year?
I would like to work with as many charitable organizations around the state of Florida as I possibly can. I'd like to get out there, interact with people, and motivate them and show them that no matter what the circumstance may be, they can accomplish anything. And also, I hope to be the first Miss Florida USA to take home the Miss USA crown.
Thank you.
Our next finalist, Jacqueline Rowlerson.
If you were to win Miss Florida USA, what would you do with your year?
I would continue working with anti-bullying organizations, which is a cause that is very near and dear to my heart, carry a message of hope and inspiration across the state of Florida, and of course, prepare to the best of my ability for the Miss USA pageant.
Thank you.
We close out our finalists with Michelle Aguirre.
If you were to win Miss Florida USA, what would you do with your year?
I would love to travel the state of Florida and touch the hearts of the young ladies and mentor and inspire them to the best of my ability. And I would love to win Miss USA.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, Karina, for helping us out. All would be wonderful, I think we could say, representatives of the Sunshine State. But as you ladies both know from experience, only one wins and goes on to represent in the Miss USA pageant.
Karina, thank you so much. We'll see you a little bit later in the pageant. Now we want to get one last look at our finalists as they return to the stage in the final fashion segment, presenting our Fabulous Five for your review. We begin with contestant number one, Jessica Santiago.
Contestant number two, here is Damaris Aguiar.
Contestant number three, Connor Boss.
Contestant number four, Jacqueline Rowlerson.
our fifth finalist, Michelle Aguiar.
Now let's bring back all of our wonderful contestants. Come on up. While the judges are making though their final selections, let's now honor our reigning title holder. Just a year ago, we were all on this stage. She represented South Florida, went all the way to Miss USA. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you your Miss Florida USA 2012, Karina Brez.
My journey began one summer day when I had a dream of being crowned Miss Florida USA. I am so thankful to have gotten this far and would be remiss if I did not mention those who assisted me in this life-changing experience. I couldn't have done it without my sponsors, my extended family at Tel Air, Vida, Liz of Horses Healing Hearts, Mama and Papa, thank you for everything. And to the young lady who will be crowned the next Miss Florida USA, make your reign spectacular. Representing the Sunshine State has surely been a remarkable experience and a gift of a lifetime. All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them.
Congratulations, Karina, on a wonderful year. Now, let's get a little closer to announcing this year's state champion.
I have just been presented the pageant's results.